Masa apa? Masa mais tai ho. Oh wow, lama cuaca dia punya panas hari ini. Today the weather is so hot. I kena pakai cekak you. I have to wear a headband, you know, because the weather is so hot. Panas nak mampus. Macam kena barbecue. Tapi today tak masak barbecue. Like kena barbecue outside. It's very hot. So today because of the hot weather, we're gonna simplify everything. Thank you to Ana Was Cooking ataupun Ana Ayuda. Terima kasih banyak kerana resep ini memang kegemaran sekali, okay? Because it's so nice. But I don't have Borneo eggplant. Saya tak ada terung Sarawak, okay? So this eggplant only found in Borneo, okay? Ataupun terung Borneo ke terung Sarawak. I don't have it here. Saya tak ada kat sini. Saya improvise. I make do with something else. So instead of that, I use cucumber. Saya menggunakan timun. Alamak, punyalah sedap. Udang masak asam timun ni memang fabulous. Thank you so much to Ana Was Cooking. You can follow her on her IG. Memang bok, okay? So come along with me and I show you how to make sour prawn with cucumber ataupun udang masak asam timun. Gitu. Okay, saya ada 3 batang lada besar, which is 3 large chili deseeded. Dah buang bijinya, 3 ulas bawang putih dan juga 1/2 inci belacan. And 3 whole garlic and 1/2 inch of prawn paste, which is belacan, and a stick of lemongrass. Okay, this is very easy. I do this one first. Saya buat ni dulu, Ini kita kisar. We just blend, put all the, except for the lemongrass, no need to blend, okay? The chili, shrimp paste and garlic. Chili, bawang putih bersama belacan tu. Air sikit, kita terus kisar. We just bring to blend. Okay, the blended ingredients, barang blend ni kita masuk kat dalam. Periuk. Put into a pot. And then put in the lemongrass serai, okay? And then I have 1.5 liter of water. 1.5 liter air bersama asam jawa, This is tamarind pulp. So this tamarind and I'm going to squeeze the tamarind. Saya campurkan bersama air ni, kita buatkan jadi air asam lah, So it become tamarind juice, okay? So we get rid of the seed. Kita buang bijinya. This one we also pour into the pot. Maksud tuang kat dalam pot ni juga. Here got balance lah, I clean lah. Sayang kan, cuci. Very the mak-mak. Like mother-mother cooking lah. Dia always sayang-sayang. Letak lah. Okay. And then I have a bit of laksa leaf ataupun daun kesum or Vietnamese mint. Okay. Also put inside the pot. So dalam pot. Yep. Now bring all this to boil. Kita pergi menidihkan dia. Kita masakkan dia, alright. Bring to boil. Kasih dia menidih. And here are the rest of the barang-barang. I have a prawn 1/2 kilo. 1/2 kilo udang. Dan juga timun. I have cucumber. This cucumber, I already de-skin it. Saya dah buang kulit dia, Okay, this one, because it looks like that. Because I got a scraper. I bought from Shopee, I think. So, it looks so nice. So, the center of the cucumber, you get rid of the seed. Awak buang yang biji yang tengah tu, yang lembut tu, awak buang, Okay, down here got 1 whole cucumber. 1 biji timun terus. 1/2 kilo of prawn. And also petai. Okay, this petai is so small, I cannot cut into 2. Saya tak pun tak boleh potong 2. It's called petai padi. Petai padi is very small. So, this is the balance of the other 3, okay? It looks so fabulous and nice already, alright? Okay? Dia pun tengah menidih, it's boiling. So we put, it's up to you. You can put whatever you want to put, any seasoning or whatever, awak nak taruh ajinomoto ke apa ke, terserah pada anda. This is very healthy dish, but no need oil, no need to fry, tak payah goreng, tak payah apa. But must put salt, eh, tahu garam, terserah pada anda, berapa banyak awak nak taruh. Kalau nak bunuh diri pun boleh juga, eh, okay. Bila dia dah mendidih, kita masukkan timun dulu, eh. We put in the cucumber, okay. Kita kasih masak berapa minit dulu, kasih dia mendidih lagi sekali, eh. Let it boil one more time. Okay, dia mendidih lagi sekali. Start to boil one more time. Put in the prawn. Kita masukkan udang-udang ni. Okay, I did not peel the prawn. Saya tak kopek udang ni kerana dia berkulit ni, dia manis-manisan dia dekat situ, eh. So, because the unpeeled prawn is slightly much more sweeter. Okay, so that's why I did not peel the prawn. Sebab tu saya tak kopek kulit ni. Okay, tapi awak boleh rendam dengan air asam dulu. You can boil, you can rinse it or wash it with tamarind juice as well, eh. Tengok. So, this one cook very fast. Now, once the prawns are red, bila udang dia dah merah, kita masukkan petai. Okay. No lah, let it boil first lah. Kita kasih dia mendidih lagi sekali. One more time, okay. Bila dia dah mendidih, kita masukkan petai. Once boil, put in the petai beans, eh. Okay, straight away from here, you can shut off already. Awak dah boleh matikan api, okay. Itu dia, udang masak asam bertimun. This is a sour prawn with cucumber. Oh, wow. Itu dia, udang masak asam nanas. This is prawn with sour prawn with cucumber, okay. Oh, wow. Selamat kembali kepada sesi Cikgu Menikik Makan-Makan Eating Session Time. Oh wow, tu dia udang masak asam timun. Kau tengok udang masak asam bersama timun. Okay, this is sour prawn with cucumber and petai as well. Kau tengok. Ha, ambil. Alamak, memang melele-lele because the weather is so hot. So you need to have drink soup. Okay, nak kena minum soup. Cuaca panas. Dengan rambut aku macam gini. Alamak, I don't care lah. That's me lah. Ini aku. Hari ni saya ada tamu. I have someone next to me, but I cannot show you. Prawn. Let me apple for you. Open me first, apple for you. This one is cucumber. Cucumber is okay, huh? Cucumber and the beans. This leaf is so good. It's called Vietnamese mint. Wait, huh? Take the omelette, eh? Thank you. We appeal for you the prawn, huh? Dia tak tahu nak kopi udang, so I have to peel for him. He doesn't know how to peel prawn. He's in a learning process, so he can, but you know the guys are always lazy to peel prawn. Every guys, I don't know why. Banyak kebanyakan lelaki ni, dorang. Alamak, macam rubah. Kebanyakan lelaki ni, dorang malas, tak suka kopi udang. Okay. You want this? You try the soup first. Try the soup. For me, the soup is so good. Sabar belacan, anak Ayuda. Nice. Kau tengok. Ya. Dok. It's a young. To be eating outside. So many days outside food, ayo. Kita balik kerja. We have no time to cook, so this is the most simplest thing. But tomorrow I want to cook kurma, gitu. Omelette, telur dadar. Kalau dengan telur asin memang sedap. Also goes well with salted egg, tapi dia tak makan. So I got to make omelette. Ini daun kesum. Daun kesum is Vietnamese mint.
Vietnamese mint.
Very fragrant smell. Bau daun kesum ni. Orang dulu kata makan daun kesum untuk menghilangkan bau ketiak. The olden people say you have to eat this Vietnamese mint to get rid of the smell of the armpit. Everything, every product made of a lot of things like herbal.
This leaf, after eat this leaf, go to your armpit.
After eat this leaf, I sleep. After eat this leaf,
leaf go to your armpit.
Go to my armpit. I sleep on your armpit. Because bau wangi. Eat the beans, sayang, kok beans. Where's the beans? Sedap betul. Syok. Syok. And soup. Dia pun hidup. Not so soury. Tak masam, tak masin, tak manis. Because the prawns give their own sweetness, so no need to put sugar. All come naturally, okay? I give uncle already upstairs. Just now he come down and take. He said, I also haven't eat. So I will eat now. Okay, go eat. Cik Talib ni susah nak dapat makanan-makanan gini. Jadi only I cook. So Cik Talib is having difficulties to cook this kind of dishes. So when I cook, I was asking to come down and pick it up lah. The cucumber supposed to sejukkan kita during hot weather. It's good to have cucumber all this.
Hot weather, summer. Cucumber is good for it.
So, let me enjoy my food. And I hope to see you again on Masak Aku Masak My Style Mom. Kita berjumpa lagi, okay? Bye. Take the soup.